Hello friends, welcome to A to Z Dentistry. This video focuses on important MCQs related to odontogenic cyst. Which of the following is an inflammatory cyst? Dentigerous cyst, a radicular cyst, lateral periodontal cyst, calcifying odontogenic cyst. A radicular cyst. Odontogenic cyst divided into two types, developmental and inflammatory. Under developmental, cyst includes odontogenic keratosis cyst, dentigerous cyst, eruption cyst, gingival cyst of newborn, gingival cyst of adult, lateral periodontal cyst, calcifying odontogenic cyst, glandular odontogenic cyst. Then radicular cyst, residual cyst and periodontal cyst comes under inflammatory cyst. Cyst with highest recurrence rate is odontogenic keratocyst, dentigerous cyst, nasoalveolar cyst, globulomaxillary cyst. Odontogenic keratocyst OKC exhibit highest recurrence rate. Recurrence of odontogenic keratocyst due to the presence of satellite cyst or daughter cyst. Which of the following cysts arise from cell rust of serine? Odontogenic keratocyst, gingival cyst of adult, lateral periodontal cyst, all of the above. All of the above. All these cysts arise from cell rust of serine. Remnants of dental lamina is known as cell rust of serine. Odontogenic keratocyst, gingival cyst of adult, gingival cyst of newborn, lateral periodontal cyst, then glandular odontogenic cyst arise from cell rust of serine. In cystic fluid analysis, very low protein levels seen in odontogenic keratocyst, periodontal cyst, aneurysmal cyst, hemorrhagic cyst. Odontogenic keratocyst. The protein level in odontogenic keratocyst is less than 4 gram per 100 ml. Multiple odontogenic keratocysts are associated with Golden-Coat syndrome, trichodendo-osseous syndrome, Cowden syndrome, Budge's syndrome. Golden-Coat syndrome. Important clinical features of Golden-Coat syndrome include multiple basal cell carcinoma, multiple OKCs, then bifidrates. Cyst associated with crown of impacted or unerupted tooth. Odontogenic keratocyst, periodontal cyst, aneurysmal cyst, dentigerous cyst. Dentigerous cyst. Dentigerous cyst, otherwise known as follicular cyst. It commonly seen in maxillary and mandibular third molar area. Dentigerous cyst likely to cause ameloblastoma. Which cystic lesion of unerupted third molar resulted in hollowing out of entire ramus? Odontogenic keratocyst, periodontal cyst, dentigerous cyst, hemorrhagic cyst. Dentigerous cyst. Cystic keratin filled nodule found along the mid-palatine raphe. Bones nodule, Epstein pearls, botryoid odontogenic cyst, gingival cyst of adult. Epstein pearls. Epstein pearls are the cystic keratin filled nodule found along the mid palatine raphe. Then Bones nodule. These are the keratin filled cysts scattered over the palate and numerous along the junction of hard and soft palate. Botryoid odontogenic cyst is a variant of lateral periodontal cyst, gingival cyst of newborn, gingival cyst of adult, Gorlin cyst. Lateral periodontal cyst. Botryoid odontogenic cyst is a variant of lateral periodontal cyst. Most common odontogenic cyst is residual cyst, dentigerous cyst, radicular cyst, odontogenic keratocyst. Radicular cyst. Most common odontogenic cyst is radicular cyst. Then most common developmental odontogenic cyst is dentigerous cyst. Common area of occurrence of lateral periodontal cyst. Maxillary lateral incisor and canine. Mandibular molar and ramus area. Mandibular anterior region. Mandibular premolar area. Mandibular premolar area. Lateral periodontal cyst most commonly seen in mandibular premolar area. Then dentigerous cyst most commonly seen in mandibular third molar area. Then OKC seen in the mandibular molar angle and ramus area. Calcifying odontogenic cyst commonly seen in mandibular anterior region. It's all about the topic odontogenic cyst. Thank you.